well, we're here at Liverpool Airport and we've got here too early, by an hour and a half, so we're just sitting around having a coffee before we can drop the bags off and then go and have breakfast if we have time. Hello.
What have I been?
Yeah, you can try pressing the button, but I don't think it works.
Okay. Is that it?
Yeah, it doesn't work, but I've got my key. I just thought I'd show you that I've got a button there to press.
Is it working now?
No, I've got the key, don't worry, I'll be up in a minute. You going yet?
Yeah?
I'm going up now, yeah. So here we are in the basement of the flat that I bought on the internet. It cost me £40,000. Never been here before in my life. Just looked at it, loved it. Walked around the streets on Google Maps. People say I'm mad about buying something like this. My mother thinks it might be in a red light district. My friend at work thinks it's by a sewage works. But when we actually got here, 16th of May 2016, we were pleasantly surprised. And let me just show you. It's like a palace. What's that there? You got this absolutely beautiful living room with a balcony off it. Gorgeous views out of the mountains there. Lovely table, mirror. Feels beautifully cool in here. Then we've got a kitchen. The fridge that actually works. Yep. This is the gas heater, but I don't know how to get the gas on just at the moment, but I'm working on it. Maybe something a bit out. Probably needs power somehow, doesn't it? Anyway, I'll sort that. Some of those. the bin. Then we've got master bedroom here, and this lovely woman was included in the price.
Yes.
With a balcony off here, all the storage space you could want, lovely ceilings. And then you've got another bedroom here, mirrors, nicely decorated. And down here we've got another bedroom, ceiling fan rather, and the bathroom. Even left us some toilet roll there, just in case. I put the water on, not sorted the hot water yet, but put that thing down, but yeah, that's it. Very good. Okay. One, two.
Excuse me.
So, all in all, it's absolutely amazing when you think the price of £40,000 for such a gorgeous property. Well, there you go. These are the views of it, I think. That's you. Oops. You found all your bell. What that does. Temperature is 25 degrees. Don't know what this is. Copper pipe. Do something with that. Well, everything was going well this morning, this afternoon, but this fridge freezer has decided to break down. Don't know why, but I haven't got any tools at the moment to have a look at it. So it could be just a fuse, I don't know. So the bad news is I'm having to drink. The bad news is I'm having to drink this fantastic wine at room temperature because my fridge is broken. And this was all of 80 pence. But let's have a look. Oh, even at room temperature, that wine is divine. Oh, it's made the day well worthwhile. It's like ending on a high, shall we say. It's a rather nice effect there in those cabinets. How about this for a view? Not sure if that is actually the sea over there, but it is over there. Well, it might be over there. Not sure which way the sea is, but we'll find out. Here we are again sampling some wine. This one's I think it was 85 cents, which is about 70 pence for a litre. Oh no, it was more, less, 59. 59 cents, which is 50p for a litre. Oh, Spanish wine is delightful. Do you know what I mean? Could drink it all night. Well, I've been doing it, actually. So we're going out now for some tapas, some wine, and possibly some pudding.
There's little birds on. on there. See it?
It's gone.
Yeah.
You looking forward to going out?
Yes, we're going out now. Looking forward to...
So tapas, do you want beer or white wine?
Beer.
And do you think we choose the past tapas? That's what we have.
I think so.
It's only 1 euro each, so we can have like two, can't we each?
Yeah. You got some money now?
I got some money, yeah. Went to the Sabadell machine.
Do you use your account?
No, I haven't found my account yet.
I'll have to get some money for when we go to Benidorm tomorrow.
Is it back?
Don't know, I heard something. Okay, anyway.
Okay.
Yeah. Look.
It's on now, yeah.
I'm knitting a scarf. Okay.
Lovely.
Yeah, getting there.
Hello, welcome to...
show me off.
Day three.
I'm really annoyed.
I'm not showing you off. Hold on. Hello, that's better. Welcome to day three. We've been out, spent 260 euros on a 32-inch TV for Madam over there. I'm not allowed to show her off because she's half naked. But it's a Samsung LED TV. And there it is. It's just setting up now. We've got 8 digital, 6 TV, 2 radio channels already. Can't wait to see what it is. It'd be El Dobro. Like that. But anyway, we don't need to worry because we've got Amazon Fire Stick, which may or may not work because we haven't got internet. And then we've got iPad and memory stick. You haven't got a memory stick yet.
No, I want to connect the iPad to the telly.
Okay, so we'll see what happens. Next. Have I got to press next? Oh, what's that?
You have to press next, whatever the button it is for next, okay?
Do you want GMTV now?
TV's a clock,
it
just
has
auto feed clock.
I don't
have
GMTV. TV's weak or no signal.
Well, can you press another button? It goes through your program now, what it's found for you. You've got a program up, down button.
Just watch with mother.
We'll have to buy a preview box, won't
we? We'll have to buy an aerial if I look at things. Never mind anything else. You can't get anything with no aerial.
Can you?
No.
What, with preview?
No. Oh, that's not exactly successful, is it?
Mm-hmm.
Here we have the luxury table. Prawn salad, one end. Beer, sandwich. Cheese and ham salad at this end. TV playing a film.
Hombre, si a las 6 primeras pasan, a lo mejor lo comemos un par de mongatos.
Es que la prima es guapa. Tu prima es guapa, la que vino con tu mamá a verme allí.
So over there is the market that we've just been to. You see all those. Now, this is the busiest you'll ever see the town. All those cars parked, cars coming in and out all the time. Normally it's just absolutely quiet here, but today, it's busy. And it's only 20 past 10. So the market goes on till about 1 o'clock. We're going to head on out to Santa Pola, which is a lovely beach resort. I've just done my floors out here. They are delightful, the floors are really nice tiling. Right, my aim now is to sort this ceiling out. I'm going to get all that old paint off and then repaint it. Trouble is I can't quite reach without the ladder. I don't want to be falling down there really. So
You have to be very careful. It looks better, but couldn't get really the right colour. It's not too bad. That's tidied it up a bit.
Towards Benidorm.
Benidorm to the...
Bear right towards Benidorm.
Which way now?
This way.
Quarter of a mile, at the roundabout, take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Roundabout, take the third exit onto N332. Quarter of a mile, use the roundabout to make a U-turn.
No. Stop doing this now, okay?
The beach of Benidorm.
This is the view from the balcony off the dining room. We call that our sea view. It looks a bit like a sea view, but it's not. In fact, it's just like the mountains are always very misty. But it's a beautiful view, you know, overlooked. That's the river there, the mountains there. It's lovely just to sit here and watch people go by. It's so nice to watch all the cracks in the wall and things, but we're gonna get that sorted out. I will do. It's a lovely town. And it all happened around this little roundabout here. We get the sun in the morning here, but we don't get the sun in the afternoon. Now, just looking at the map here, we've been all the way up the coast there to Benidorm. It was okay, lovely beach to swim on. And went past Alicante. We've been to Santa Pola, a bit windy, and it was very sandy, the water. We've been to Guadamar del Segura. That's nice, we're going to go back there again. We had a lovely dinner in San Isidro near Albatera. So we're going to go back there for another dinner. And I've just walked from Rojales, where we live, through to Benijarfa, and then all the way down through Q Sada, that's it, Q Sada, all the way up over the mountains and back to Rahalin. And I had to have a drink just on the way back because I was so thirsty. Well, I had two drinks because I was very thirsty. We went to Orihelo Hula. We didn't like it, it was just like a dormitory town. So we're also going to go to in Lake Sonoma today to see what that's like.
Nada más que me
Grande cerveza. Pan. Papas.
Yeah.
Quanto cuesta? Porco. I'm going to say that to him as he comes back later on, okay? I'll get myself saying it on here. Quanto cuesta, por favor? How's that?
Yeah.
Dos. Café con leche. Must mean something, mustn't it? It must mean something.
Yeah.
They like the sort of signposts at the beginning of the villages, don't they? No, I put chicken on it.
I thought you would have chosen steak.
I didn't see the steak. Can you get that as well?
A big steak, why not?
You've gone off steak.
Not
you said
me.
You never ever ever again.
What about you? You like...
Oh.
You could have given me a taste, you know.
A bit steak. Overwhelming. You could have prawns and all sorts, can't
I
you?
I know, yeah.
Hey.
Is it on now?
I'll okay. Tell our friends about this place.
Very good, eh?
Very good place.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Turn it round.
Turn it round?
To you, to yourself.
Ah, for me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Turn this round, you, show you.
No.
Get him on it, have you get carried away now, it's a little character.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you very much.
Check him on it.
Am I, no?
Hello. Hey.
Yeah.
what's your name?
Hossie.
Hossie.
Yeah. Hi. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, I feel like nice. What do you need? Where are you
going? I'm
gonna
try and get the lot in.
You're going away from me.
Oh, I see. You want to tow your back?
No, not that. I don't
want to see my 10-month friend.
Do you want some food? Don't come jumping at me, okay? I mean it.
Do you want some food?
I've seen you on, what's it called?
No, those videos. They're beautiful pleasant ones, these.
What? They're pleasant?
Yeah.
You're videoing them?
Do they not like it? Or is it just a bit? It's always going to be yours. It's better.
Let's go check the vent.
Look out.
You can probably walk all the way around, don't you?
Yeah.
You probably can if you want to. Here, dogs.
Is it on?
Of course it's on. It's 9 o'clock, Wednesday morning. The town just springs into life. Something's going on around here. Hear me? Ambulances. This doesn't look good. That poor old woman downstairs is not feeling so good. It's what we call the sea view over there, if you look at that. It's like almost like a mist. Looks like the sea. But we do have, of course, the river view there, which is very nice. It flows past, just keeping you nice and cool. As you can see with the ducks swimming around. And every day, you come and clean the road. Where Tisada is up there. That's it, we can consider ourselves fully posh now. We've got a real washing machine. All plumbed in, water goes in there, water comes out here. Those bits are stuck, it's great. Yeah, they're gonna wash, aren't they? I might be moving a bit. You want to get some water in it, probably move them. Not going to bother about it too much. Not much water in at the moment. Anyway, I'm not going to spend all my holiday looking at bloody clothes in a washing machine.
How do you feel now?
Just get the facelift.
Just get the face. What do you think, getting it up skirt shot or what?
No. I feel better now because we're going to have some nice clean clothes.
Okay. Okay, can I go on my walk now? Yep. Here we go, it's the last day. 9 o'clock in the morning. We're leaving at 11:45. Go down there, or everybody. Doesn't look quite so nice there, does it?
no le dejo que lo mire.
Yeah, maintenance free grass.
Mm.
Yeah. That's what they got next door, isn't it?
Has it?
Yeah.
In the front or the back?
In the back, because he plays football on it a lot. Thank you.